just like to thank all of these artists, thank the animals, thank the people who devote their lives to taking care of these creatures, whether it's in a family situation at home or whether it's in a shelter situation. It's a labor of love daily, and I just respect and admire that so much. I'd also like people to maybe take this exhibition as an opportunity to think about themselves and the way that they engage with not only the dogs, but the way that they engage with the people in their lives. Just how powerful their decisions can be, and to think about that metaphor of the dog and what that means for us in all aspects of our lives.